Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Tranquil from Pikajew. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. Hello, test subject. And if you've already played one of my tests, welcome back. This is a medium-ish map focused on my favorite test element, laser and some turrets. It was a rather challenging test to create because I was using little elements, but I think it turned out okay. As always, think logically and have fun. We have a laser, a jube, and some turrets. 4 out of 10, play tested by Bullfrog and Dark Rosen. Some fixes, and to post our solutions, etc, etc. Alright. Laser, cube, turrets. Love them turrets. Kind of sounds like currants. Man. It'd be so tasty if they were currants. Alright, anyway. What do I do? Where is Sickle? Oh, Sickle, my friend. Are you up? Oh boy. Circle is this. Okay, so circle is how we're gonna burn those mother truckers. Did that? Why did that thing? Why would I want to do that? I don't know. So that's the thing we could do. Probably going to be helpful, right? So we do that. Then we'll take the cube through, perhaps? That's a thing we can do to get rid of the turrets, right? Three. That was a good sound. Alright, so now we're free to come through into here. And we need a laser up there. So that's going to give us... Now here's... Okay, here's a problem. So we can do that, but the minute that does that, that's then going to... Yeah, okay. So... What I want to do instead is take this back... Take it back to your place. Something like that. Go through here. And I didn't do that properly. Of course I didn't. So it's straight knock. So I'll put it straight, and then, like so. And then we come up here. Okay. So that's all well and good, but then we need the cube. So if we need the cube, we need to point the laser to the other one, right? That is that, but that's the one that controls everything. So maybe if I put the cube here? I gotta get Paul in there first though, right? Put on there, put on there, I can walk through. And I want to be up there. Alright. Okay, so we do this. Then we're gonna do this. Yep, then we do that. It's maybe a bit of a red herring. And then this is a problem. Huh, how did we get the cube back? So if I jump down there, right? We lose that. Alright, well, let's just save. And we'll go through. That's what I need the other one for. That's what I need the other one for. Now I can't do anything. I can't take it back. Can't see it from there. Can't get across here. How can I hit this, but only this and not the other one? Is the big question. take it back. What can I do? I'm gonna have to open this up again, right? Oh, hold on. That was the wrong move. What if I did? This. Hold on, where's square? Square. That's square. Oh. I made a complete hash of this one. I thought that was square. It's X. Oh boy. Ah, what is with these portals? That's laser placement. Alright, well, that's what I should have done. Boom, boom, boom. Back through the fizzler. Okay, this is starting to make sense. Okay, save there. Because now I need to get up to the other side, but ideally I need to leave. Don't I need to leave the cube where it is? Saved, right? Reload my save. I done did a boo-boo. Where is this different to what I had before? It's not, is it? Let's try and see how that helps. That's all X does, is that, right? And the other thing I could do is... Okay. I may see something else. So we'll take the cube here. Alright, so I need to rework all this, basically. So, let's do this. Alright, portal there, portal there, up to here, portal there, back out here. And portal there. Okay. I then do portal there. Which was the wrong one to fire, of course. Because I'm rushing. Okay, so now that's opened up there. Now what I can do here instead is I could do this. And then, on the assumption I have positioned that correctly, that gives me my stairs. So that allows me to go and get the cube back. So how do I get the cube into here? Or how do I get into there even? I'm positioning the freaking laser cube right. Unless now what I need to do is something like... That's not going to work, is it? So that's what we have. What else can I do? I've got to be up there when I walk through there. In order to get up here, I need this one activating. If I place the cube up to the top there... Some stairs. How would I activate the stairs? See, it's not possible, I don't think, to activate the stairs without that, because I need to... The only way I can activate that is by using the cube. On this surface here, where the laser's currently coming out of, right? So... I can walk back round again. I'm bamboozled. Just trying to work backwards, though. So we're going to have a portal there while we get up to here. So getting up to here is quite key that we're going to need the steps. So to get up to here... I can't just simply see that surface, can I? No. Alright, so I need the steps to get up to there to place the portal to walk through there. Oh... Oh. Alright, we got this now. We got this, boys. That's, see, look. Knowing how everything comes together at the end can often help you in your quest to, figuring things out. So, yeah, this is going to point over to here. Like so. And what this will do is it'll put the stairs up and open the fizzler. Just like that. Don't need to go back through because I can now just walk up to here and reposition the cube. Good stuff, Pikachu. Yeah, that was, I'd probably give that more than a 4. Had me stumped for quite some while until I realized I could see that catcher from the exit. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match to play, please leave in the comments or head up to my Google form. A link to that is in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.